to tonight's Retroband Blog gig. You might have been here before and seen it all before, but it's going to be even better tonight. So we've got, kicking off tonight, the Galileo 7!
We'll much indeed. Right, this is the one we normally start off with because we thought we'd warm up a bit. Okay. Yeah, in view of what happened yesterday, I think this is quite apt. Never go back, ladies and gentlemen, never go back. Apart from when you have to. This next one's the B-side of our recent single, which you can buy on vinyl over there. You'll be served by our drummer, Mo. All right, how's it going? Can you go, say hello.
Right, Molly, it's a real pleasure to be here. Just singing through the song for you right now. Ready? Yeah. Oh,
this is a song from our most recent album from last year. That's enough, eh?
God's enough for Jones.
Second album, also available over there. like to introduce Viv. Viv's going to sing one for you now, so if you can turn those vocals up. This is on our most recent album as well.
Thank you.
Thank you. Well, Viv's going to sing another one for you now. Will we? Yeah, you will like it, I'm sure.
Might.
No, you will. Right, there you go, sorted it. But I never have to Pete sounds in, well, probably too much. Let's go.
Yeah.
Thanks for listening. We are the Demo 7. And always have been. Our records are over there. We do
Yes.
Right, this is the single that will come out a little while ago, a few couple months ago.
Time.
you. Thank you very much for coming in early. Much appreciated. I've got to play again later on, so come stick 50p in the slot later.
I do like the audience, it's prompt.
Yeah. This is, I don't know, this is an old song, but it's a stomping one. You've got to stomp it up this one.